there's a new talent stealing the show in Aussie music right now, and he goes by one name only, Budjerah.
I'm aiming for the sky, please open your mind. I need room to fly, cannot deny.
His soulful mix of R&B and pop has caught the attention of fans and industry, scoring him an ARIA for Breakthrough Artist in 2021, and then another statue last year.
Budjerah!
All of which put him on the radar of an up-and-coming muso named Ed Sheeran.
And I've got a remix for Two Step Beach from Budjerah out right now.
So he's hitting the road with Ed, playing to sold-out stadiums around the country. Not a bad gig if you can get it.
Thank you, Mr. Ed Sheeran, so much for bringing us with you. This is the first night in Brisbane in Australia. This is incredible.
Please welcome Budjerah.
Yeah.
Hey, welcome to the show. I love that you called him Mr. Ed Sheeran.
Oh, yeah. What else am I meant to call him?
You're on tour with him, mate. Like, you're peers now. How is it being on tour with Ed Sheeran?
Man, it's pretty crazy. We pulled up the first night in Brisbane, like, on the clip there, and me and my band, who's like, I got my cousins in my band, we're all just like, how the heck did we get here? Like, it's pretty crazy.
Talent, that's how you got there.
He seems to be the nicest guy in showbiz, but I've got to ask, what's he like backstage? Is he a bit of a diva?
Oh, no, he's really kind. We got to speak for like 5 minutes the other night. Because of how big it is, everyone's running around all the time, but we sat down for 5 minutes and had a little chat, and then I found out he had to sign like a bunch of, he had to sign like 30,000 posters. Oh, wow. Someone told me, and I was like, wow, he must be a really nice guy if he's taking like 5 minutes for me.
Is someone else doing that for him?
No, he does it. He does it. Yeah, he's a really, yeah, genuine guy.
But was he the one who insisted you call him Mister?
No. I mean, well, he's like older than me, so Mister. That
so
just
sweet.
Makes sense to me. Yeah.
Now, you posted this picture of your sister. I think we've got it here.
Oh, yeah.
Very supportive, as you can see. Is she Team Ed or Team Harry?
I don't know.
She's Team you.
She's Team Recycling.
Right.
Yeah.
That's what she is. Yeah.
Does she go to all your shows?
Yeah, I try to bring my family to as much shows as I can. I got my dad somewhere in here. I have my cousins and my family as my band, and you know, they made me who I am, and I just love having them around. I just got a good family, I think. Yeah.
Oh, you are just gorgeous. Hey, we heard a bit of your new song, Therapy. Can you tell us what it's about?
Therapy is just a cool song that I like to sing sometimes. It's about sometimes you get a bit frustrated in relationships. When I heard the song for the first time, I was in one of those moods. And, you know, sometimes you want to be like, oh, you're crazy or whatever. That's what it's about.
You've got quite a kind of people that from all walks of life are quite into your music, including this guy right here. Let's see if we know this friendly face or voice.
I met him. Yeah, he's 20 years old. Amazing talent. He will be a superstar.
Is that cool or uncool to have the Prime Minister as one of your big fans?
No, it's pretty cool. Thanks, Mr. Prime Minister.
Oh my gosh. He's rock star we've seen.
He's the first Prime Minister I met. I don't know too much about politics, but I think that's pretty kind. I met him at the Australian of the Year Awards, and I sang.
Wow.
And, he was right in front of me, and I was like, oh, singing to him.
Well, you're.
I'm going to nominate you as the nicest person in showbiz.
Oh, you couldn't be further away from like smashing TVs in hotel rooms, could you?
Oh, I don't have time.
He's got a schedule as well.
I've got a schedule,
Now, we have Charlie XCX on the show tomorrow.
Yeah.
And you recently recorded with her, didn't you? You were performing at the For The Love Festival?
No, the For The Love Festival. We didn't record together, but, we're on tour together for the For The Love tour. And
do you have a message you'd like us to pass on to her?
Oh, yeah, I just want to say thank you. A couple of years ago, I got to go to Laneway Festival in Brisbane, and she put me on her guest list. yeah, we got the same record label, and I said, oh, I'd really love to go. And she's like, I'll put him on the guest list, but I never got to meet her. So if you see her, just tell her I said thank you.
We'll say thanks, Ms. Charlie.
Thanks, Ms. Charlie.
Miss XCX.
Right. I'll figure that out by tomorrow. For more info on Budjerah's tour dates, head over to our website. What a joy it's been to have you, Budjerah. Thank you so much for coming.